In 13 Reasons Why, Hannah doesn't say she suffers from depression, but the signs are there.
You may know someone who feels like Hannah.
And while there's no single way to tell if someone is depressed or considering suicide, you can look for these possible signs.
Withdrawing from activities that they usually love, or isolating from family and friends.
Changing their appearance in a dramatic fashion, like losing a lot of weight, or not caring about their appearance.
An increase in drug or alcohol abuse.
Constant mood shifts, like increased anxiety, humiliation, or rage.
Talking about feeling hopeless, trapped, or being a burden to others, or just saying that they felt like Hannah.
Depression is a real illness, and it affects people in different ways.
Look for the signs.
Look for the signs.
Look for the signs.
If you or someone you know needs help, find a trusted adult or go to 13reasonswhy.info for more resources.